promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon, and every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. My advice to the players out there is try and get off to a quick start. Be accountable for your own performance.
And he might be through here. Can they take advantage? Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, Derek, it's an intelligent pass, really tight and congested, well hit, long over the top. That's exactly what you do when you're crowded, and they've got their reward.
Surely the equaliser. It's still alive. Well, they can bring it out now. Long way out this. Simple for the keeper dealing with that long-range effort. Might be able to set up the chance. Great opportunity. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Cristiano. Excellent defending. Now, let's see what they can do here.
What are you doing offside? What are you doing offside there?
He takes aim. And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. He's going forward well here. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Real chance. Oh, the referee points to the spot. Penalty.
Not looking a good game at all up to now.
Well, you cannot put in an illegal challenge under those circumstances. Red card it is.
Well, he didn't even look for it, did he? He didn't wait for the referee. He knew it was coming. Off he goes.
Start passing the ball in the box, for God's sake.
He can't.
Oh, nice save.
Danger averted for now. Can they get in behind them? He read the situation defensively and did his job. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Messi. Ronaldo.
Son of
my
a
goodness,
bitch.
It looked as though he was clean through. And the referee, what will he do here? And a no-nonsense clearance.
Who is that in yellow? He's offside all the time.
Can they trouble the opposition this time? Well, he made that interception look routine. In
he's
truth,
off fucking side, is it? Box behind all the fucking players.
Car.
Not you, another fucking yellow. There's two yellows, I think.
The end product just wasn't there. Now, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Promising sequence. Sends it back. And a useful cross. Thumped clear.
That's back again, back again, back again. See, look, that's him in orange. It's not you, mate. It's him in orange.
How about this?
No. I thought, what's he on about? It's that other guy. He's in the box, in their box all the time.
Can he convert?
So if you've got a ball and you try and shoot, it'll be saying he's offside.
Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it.
Just shut the fuck up, you fucking prick. Fucking
that's
little shit.
Waste of a corner.
He needs to shut his fucking gob, the little shit.
A goal kick as a result.
No, I want to be angry.
Cristiano.
because I like it. Because when people play bad, I get angry.
Trailing, but hope in the form of a corner.
Big corner here. Listen to the fans. They need to use that energy to suck the ball in.
Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Cristiano. Is this the moment?
Yes, what? Take it.
He must finish.
Oh, beautiful.
And a goal! Real excitement here. The equaliser.
Well, here's the replay. It's a really lovely through ball. And then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well,
he certainly wasn't
messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper.
What's the point of coming on the game if you're going to do that?
A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. And firing it into the area.
Oh, yes.
And there it is! Two goals in a matter of minutes. Incredible stuff.
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner.
Oh, he's taking it back again. I don't know why they bother giving him the ball.
Finish. Brilliant goal.
So there we have it. 2-1.
Ridiculous, isn't it? I don't see that. Why come on the game?
But he's conceded the corner.
It's ridiculous.
And now the delivery. Not to be this time.
If he was on my team now, I'd be gone. I won't piss about.
Over the touchline for a throw in.
This is it with this FIFA 21. You can't. I think with the FIFA 19, you used to be able to do that.
Really,
didn't you?
Haven't had too much of the ball, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter.
Oh yes, pass the ball back.
Well, they can say a big thank you.
If you'd have passed it back, then we'd have got it.
That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end.
Brilliant. If the goalkeeper were right facing you, then he'd bounce save it.
So the corner played into the box. It didn't happen for them. Racing forward, trying to catch
them
out.
It's just what all you need is decent passing and that's it. End of story. No matter who scores.
Did well to win the ball back. The first half here comes to an end.
Let's have another go.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far.
Oh,
the
God's
sake. As the second half begins.
You should be able to flame him, ban him or something. Vote him off.
Now the pressure being exerted.
You know, people are trying their best to play the game nicely. No wonder you get frustrated and get bloody mad.
High pressure.
Just an idiot. Right, let's get on him.
And they've won possession again.
He just threw it out. Corner, what the hell?
Played into the centre of the box. Opportunity.
Oh, I thought that was him.
Well, they can keep possession now.
What a nice
possession
one.
Proving difficult, and just
he got that off him, all right.
The ball in play that time. Superbly read and executed.
Over the top. Go on.
Dangerous looking through.
You can do it.
Can he finish this?
And yes, yes. Oh, hard line.
Oh, good chance. Hard line. Couldn't take advantage of it.
It was a good pass, though. The combination was there.
Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Takia.
If you work as a team like that, you'll always get goals, you know, passing to each other. Oh, it's him again, is it? Oh, no.
Well, right, let's get him. Calm amid the pressure.
Yeah. We've got to attack him at the same time. There you go.
Carr. Reeves. Sinclair.
Oh, he's off again. Is this another one?
That's very effective.
Oh, good, yes. Through ball. No, he's off. Giving us all the corners.
The corner kick conceded here.
I ain't got a clue what his satisfaction doing that.
Over it comes. Well, he didn't trouble the goalkeeper, but it wasn't a straightforward chance, you've got to say. Cantona.
Yeah.
Well, important for him to remain calm. An example of how to press.
That's all right, look. It's getting confusing with that bloody idiot.
Oh, wonderful bit of skill. Skipping away. Individual brilliance.
He's got some bloody good turns on him.
So, 20 minutes to go.
I'm going to fucking slide him in a minute because he's doing my heading.
Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession.
It's gone back to him again.
And disappointingly, he got completely underneath that.
Well, here's a coaching tip. Long-range shot, lean back, equals over the bar.
I always listen to your coaching tips, Lee.
Try and pass it to each other so they can't get the ball. Saves a lot of bloody time
Cristiano.
Wasting.
Well, it's one pass after another. Is this the moment?
Ooh.
Top-notch defending.
Oh, try and pass it to you then.
Intense pressure. Just wanted to get it out of there. Magnificent challenge to win it back.
Yeah.
Carr. Working really well as a team to regain possession.
Yes, go on, lad, get it in. Let's get this.
Oh, he did superbly well to get back there and thwart him. Well,
right, yeah, go on. Through. Pass again if you can.
It's there for him. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Well, they'll be looking to add to the
advantage. Come on, mate. Let's
corner.
Have it.
And firing it into the area.
Oh.
That's all they can conjure for now. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. It did look on for them, but not to be.
Just listen to the fans here, Derek. They've just kept their noses in front, and these fans are doing their best to push them to the final whistle.
Is it going to be a goal? Sheer excitement.
What? Come on.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Well, they're certainly thinking about a winner. And just like that, they've lost possession. Carr. Murray. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Of remaining calm amid the pressure. Sinclair. Murray. And successfully cut out. The final whistle, and you can hear exactly what the fans think about the red card, which is going to be one of the big talking points as well as the results here. Cristiano. Is this the moment?